that's a question we ask. Based on what he said, one goal is like at least $1,000.
Wow. And it's 2,300 a kilo, right?
Yeah.
And he's sitting on $9.2 million worth of ivory.
You expect to be connected. You expect him to be connected to the upper layers. He must be connected to the suppliers and to
somehow, right?
Somehow, and yeah.
In China, ivory is a luxury item that some rich people see as a status symbol. Many people still see animals as part of the natural resources that they can use. This is the same as why everyone buys diamond, why everyone buys gold. It is not like in the West that most people see animals as living beings that